Well, the Nemours put on quite a show today in Wilmington. They strutted for patients, families, and staff at Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children. Several top string bands performed in full costume. The music and entertainment got children and their families up and out of their seats. They danced in front of the Nemours while holding those decorated umbrellas.